Once you do have your mail-in ballot, if you're filling it out at home, it's extremely important that you follow the instructions that come with your ballot. Read it all before you do anything. Each county election ballot will look a little different than this, but generally, they all have, of course, the ballot itself, a return envelope, and then a larger return envelope with the address on it. So first thing, fill out your ballot, of course. The instructions might ask you to use blue or black ink, so do that and pick the candidates who you'd like to vote for. Next, put that ballot folded up inside the official election ballot envelope. Your county's might be a different color than this, but it's important to use the ballot envelope that's described in your instructions. Put the ballot inside and then seal it. Once that is done, you put it in the larger election return ballot envelope. Again, it might be different than this one depending on your county, but your county's election office address will be listed there on the front. After that, and this is really important, sign and date this outer envelope. There'll be a place for you to do that. Make sure that the date is the day's date. There have been lawsuits and court rulings because voters have used different dates other than the day's date, but the current ruling is that the date must be the date that you fill out your ballot. Last thing, if you are putting this in the mail, make sure, of course, you have a stamp on it if it says postage is required, and this one says that, and also put your return address on it as well. Now this is ready to be delivered. You can put it right in the mail. You can also hand deliver it to your county election office or at a drop box if your county uses one of them. If you are dropping off your ballot, remember, you are the only one who can drop off your own ballot. You can't deliver anyone else's. And lastly, the ballot has to be in the hands of your county election office by the time the polls close on primary night at 8 p.m. That's not the postmark deadline. That's when your county has to physically have your ballot. So if you are mailing it, do not delay.